Hello and welcome back to my channel.
Let's go have some fun.
Today I am vlogging and I just woke up, went outside with Lila, and now I'm drinking coffee. Sparkle. And I'm also watching RuPaul's Drag Race season 11. I'm a bit behind, but gonna catch up. Oh yeah, my hair is crazy, and also my coffee. Yes, it's black.
And I like coffee with milk and sugar and iced coffee.
Iced coffee.
Don't attack me.
Okay, so basically, I tried to drink coffee right after taking my medication without eating or anything, and that made me throw up. And that really sucks because I have a puke phobia, but yeah. Now I'm gonna edit the video that goes up today, and it's late again. Or the editing is late again because I always edit last minute somehow, or like far in advance. There's no in between for me and that. Oh well. But I'll just edit the video. It's the Q&A assumption video. So I'm just editing in iMovie like the classy YouTuber I am, you know. And also I'm about to eat this pudding thing. I hope that worked. So now me and my brother are on our way to the store, and my bangs look terrible and he doesn't want to be on camera, sorry about that. But yeah. Okay, so I bought some candy and an energy drink. So now my video is ready to go up. It's an hour. Oh, focus. Yeah, it's an hour. And just finished editing and making the thumbnail, so. Show you guys my Sims because I'm cringy, I guess. But this is Eve Blossom, and this is her wife, Skylar Blossom, low-key me. But sure. And this is their oldest son who is named Ezra, and they have twin daughters who is named Serena and Elisa. And this is Serena's dog named Declan. This is Elisa's dog named Lennox. And lastly we have Anavea, who is Ezra's daughter, so it's like
his daughter,
their oldest son's daughter. And he's still a teenager, he's a teenage dad, and they live at home with his parents still, but as soon as he's an adult they're going to move out.
Oh my gosh, this is a cringe, but my Sims are extremely cute, so
so I just wanted to show you guys how much of a mess I am, because basically whenever I wash my hands I always manage to splash some water on myself, on my clothes and stuff. But right now, what the heck, dude? I just splashed a whole bunch of water on myself, and it looks like I peed myself, kind of, and on the floor. But also I I want to ask you guys, does anyone else do this? Whenever I straighten my hair, I always let the straightener or straighteners cool down on the floor instead of on the counter. Don't worry, no one's gonna step on it because it's basically just me who uses this bathroom and sometimes other people, but it's mostly my bathroom, so no one's gonna step on it. But does anyone else do this? Because I feel like it's safer to let it cool down on the floor for some reason.
Put your head on my shoulder. Hold me in your arms, baby. Squeeze me oh so tight. Show me that you love.
So we just got home from the shop.
It is heaven!
So guys, we just got home from the shopping. So I just wanted to show like a mini haul of what I got. So, whoops. Okay, so I got some socks at H&M and I got these socks, and I got these socks. They are like a number too big, but doesn't matter because I needed 3 pairs. Because it's 3 for 2. And I also got these fake nails. They are kind of like a light gray. They are more light in real life, but yes, I got these. And also I got this pencil sharpener to sharpen my eyebrow pencil and stuff, or basically just that, because I only used like liquid eyeliner and not like Sharpie eyeliner basically. And also I got this cup as a early Christmas gift. Okay, so I just said Christmas gift instead of birthday gift, and my mistake, from my grandma, and she has like a bunch of these and I always want to use this one, so she got me one as well, and it's really cute. And we went to the frozen yogurt place. I didn't get anything because I didn't feel like having like ice cream, frozen yogurt stuff. So I also went to Espresso House and I got an iced tea because I'm trying to cut down on the coffee, because I kind of have a habit of drinking too much coffee and my bangs looks kind of stupid, so sorry about that. So I'm out walking with Delilah and basically, I'm in a lot of pain in my hips. Yo, she's crazy. But I'm in a lot of pain in my hips because of being at the mall and walking and stuff, so that sucks. That last clip got kind of awkward because some of my brother's friends came biking and I don't want to be embarrassing towards him, you know? So yeah, but yeah, I'm in a lot of pain in my hips because of walking around at the mall and walking with Delilah. So we are gonna go home and rest. Thank you. it's like pink and everything is like pink, but I don't want to show like the house around, but yeah, the sky is beautiful.
And with that, I just want to say I hope you liked this vlog, and if you did, you should give it a thumbs up, you should comment down below, you should subscribe to my channel, and you should hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!
Please look at me, baby, I can't do this anymore. Is it real or is it fake? I feel alone.
When the curtain drops, I cry.